Hi YouTube, Ricky here from Tech Talk. Today we're going to go through the accessibility settings on the Sony Xperia XZ Premium. A massive thank you to Vodafone for sending this product out to us. To get into our settings, what you need to do is tap your main app drawer here, and you need to slide along and look for the settings icon, which is located by a gear. Clicking on this gear will launch you into the main settings. You can either search at the top for accessibility, or you can scroll all the way down. Then if you count up from the bottom, 1, 2, 3, and it's a green icon, and it's like a Da Vinci man with its arms out and legs out. If you click on accessibility, we'll get into the settings here. At the very top is Talkback, and Talkback is a great feature. So once toggled on, Talkback will describe everything that you touch and highlight on your device.
When Talkback is on, your device provides spoken feedback to help visually impaired users. For example, it describes what you touch, select and activate.
We can highlight our back button.
Back button, home button, recent apps key button, double tap to activate, double tap and hold to long press.
With this, we can then highlight the time up here at the top.
15:20. Battery 49%, 4G phone 2 bars.
So with this, we could go through our status bar here and identify our battery level, our Wi-Fi signal, and of course the time. And then as well, you can see your notifications here. Make an action come true. You need to highlight.
On, switch.
Double tap.
Talkback.
Again.
Okay, button.
Highlight, double tap. And this then will turn off Talkback. And Talkback will work throughout your whole device. Underneath this, we have select to speak. We have switch access, so the switches can give you different access. Underneath, you have captions. We have mono audio, the display. We have magnification gestures. Once toggled on, 3 quick taps of the display will actually zoom right in. And then if you can pinch to zoom as well, you can go in even closer. And then with 2 fingers, you will move around the display. Again, this will work wherever you go on your phone. We have font size. At the moment, it's set to the largest. You can either have it as standard or even smaller if you so wish to. Underneath that, we have display size. So with display size, if I actually make this larger, you'll see that you'll see more of the text area and it'll be bigger and easier for you to read. You can have default, and you can also have small. Large mouse pointer is available on here, so you can use this phone with a mouse to make it easy for you to use. High contrast text, if I toggle this on, you'll notice it will become bolder and a little bit easier to read. Underneath that, we have color inversion. Again, this will work throughout the display, and as you can see, it's a little bit easier to read. Color correction next, which will help with red and green. You have speak password, text to speech output, click after mouse cursor stops moving, so that's with the mouse again. Power button. Button to end call, so the power button is on the side here. Auto screen rotate, which is already turned on. Accessibility shortcut and touch and hold delay. So there's a great amount of settings here. Let me just reset the color here. So if I just toggle that off, as you can see, it bounces back to the normal colors. We can jump home. And with the magnification gestures and the talk back, these features will all work on your home screen here and most applications as well. Try to offer as much support as possible. If you do have any questions or comments on the accessibility settings or any other settings that you may need for the Sony Xperia XZ Premium, please leave them down below. It's always great to hear from you. If you enjoyed the video, please give a thumbs up. From me, Ricky, I'll see you very soon. Bye for now.